Venti struggles to keep up with the rest of the herd. As Taji urges them forward, she's lost sight of her granddaughter. The hyenas have something on the ground. Venti's squeal sends her grandmother out fighting.